Okay, so this is my flying wing. It runs on a pre-cell and an NTM 2200 kV motor. I'll be making this out of a composites. As you can see, it's had a few bangs already. But she flies very nice, stable, and she's really quick. So next step is to make it full composites and should be around 20 to 30% lighter and a hell of a lot stronger. Might even go carbon fiber. We'll see. Material will be made out of aircraft quality composites. Video to follow of this one flying. Nou ja, we gaan ons! En we gaan de trap ook nog.
Thank you.
Nou ja, dit is ons vlug vir die dag. Ons kyk hoe lekker.